18-7, Cedar Rapids looking for more. Spencer Ulm looks downfield, decides to take off and trying to get to the sideline. So there's the call. Let's take a look.
He's running to the outside. Oh, he does fumble it. That's Derek Earls getting him from behind. Earls was one of them.
Sean Plummer in the neighborhood as well.
And defensive lineman in there, Paul Melicharek.
On the door to get to the next level. Holm will take off.